TSM said BIPC counseling. Here comes the official news regarding the BIPC counseling. So what are the dates? And what is the website? The website is tsmzb.nic.in, which will be lived within few days or by 14th of July 2018. So basically this counseling is for B Pharmacy, Form D and Biotechnology courses. What are the required certificates? If you are new to this channel, please subscribe the channel and like the video. So let's watch this video. So first step is processing fee payment, which is to be done from 16th of July 2018 till 18th of July 2018 in between the provided date. Certificate verification. 17th of July 2018 till 19th of July 2018. Web options, which is to be done online from 17th of July 2018 till 20th of July 2018 within the provided date. Then comes freezing of web options, which is to be done on 20th of July 2018. After this, seat allotment, which will be declared on 23rd of July 2018. At last, payment of tuition fees and self-reporting through online through your login ID. That is to be done from 23rd of July 2018 till 25th of July 2018. So what are the required documents? So let's see. So the first document is Aadhaar card. Second is colored photocopy. Third is hall ticket. Then is rank card, SSC memo, inter memo, transfer certificate, study certificates from 1st class to 12th class, gap certificates if you have any gap, income certificate, the latest one, caste certificate, games and sports, NCC, physically handicapped, ex-serviceman certificates if you are eligible for them or if they are applicable. So basically this counseling is for B Pharmacy, Form D and Biotechnology, and there are very few seats for these courses. So if you are new to this channel, please subscribe the channel and like the video, because you will be getting more information regarding the BIPC counseling throughout the counseling process. So stay connected and stay tuned. Thanks for watching.